Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have this acrylic constructor set from Hape, and I really like this one. I built it before, and you build a cool thing with the rubber band and these things. They also said on the back they have 96 pieces, and it is saying children learn to play, so they learn to play, not play to learn. Now I'm going to open this and see the inside. So there's a map in there, you can see. The map is at the bottom. There's all its joints. So the orange is the longest. The green has the most, but it is the second shortest. No, the second longest. This is how long the green one is. The green one has the most. The orange one has, no, the red one has the least. The red one is just about that small. But first I have to get out all the greens. This is green, this is yellow. Yellow is the one shorter than blue. See? It is shorter than the blue. And the yellow is the second shortest. These are all the yellow. The yellow is about the same as the blue. Same much as the blue. This is the rubber. You can put five and a hole in the middle. So you can push it in here like this, or you can put it one in here. Now this is the constructor map. It is a triangle, and you open it like this, and it shows you all the creations you can do by looking at it. But you can also have your own imagination. See? And there's the contents on here, which one have how much. So the small red one will have 3. This green one would have 21. And these will have 12, and this will have 6. The 6th one is this one. I'm not sure about the other ones, but now I'm going to dig inside for the last red ones. First I have to take out all of these. So this is the red one. It's a really tiny thing. I use it for putting on houses. You can also use that as rocket ships. So you put it like this. See? On this part, this is a little girl doing that. So now, after taking all of them, I'm going to build it. Now I'm going, when I build, I'm going to build my own creation, a little house. It's very fast to build and easy. Now I'm going to start. All I use is green. Now basically I built a cube, and now I left these spots for the top. Now I'm going to start building the top. Now I'm done with this, and I really liked it. I had did a double size, and this is the top. I did like a little bouncy thing on top and another tent on bottom. So now I'm going to tell you how to build it. So each time when I'm pushing, see this rubber part? You have to push in until you can see it inside. This is how you do it. And when you do things, make sure they are the same height. You see, first I put in, if I put in this here, this house will bounce. So every time when you build this time short, this house won't exactly do what it's supposed to be, how high it was. So if I change this one to this, see, this one won't bend down, it won't work. So that's why you have to use one color for one house, one color for another house. But it is fine if you build this part, not the same, but not this part. Because if you have a house slanted, it won't be able to build anything else. Also, this is 4 years old and older. So if you have a 5 or 6 child, it will be the best time to play it. And today, I forgot to tell you that you can build bigger ones than this, but today, I will just build a small one. So thank you for watching, and bye!